Chris and Trackers Audio Amateurs. Episode 8. It came from the local pond.
Okay, get ready to pass the ball to me. If you say so, serve!
Another Monday morning collecting bins filled to the brim. Just watch why can't people close wheelie bins properly. Now to get the compost bins. Hopefully less trouble than they're worth.
Such a lovely clean pond. Would love to explore everything about how rare this even managed to exist. Surely nothing nasty will happen to anyone including me. Huh?
Look, there's our ball. We better get it. Good idea. Save your tears for later. Better tell the news about the bumbles and bars.
This is the BPC news at 1 minute past 9 a.m. I have absolutely no idea why. Today's top story is a pond monster that has been created after a football landed on the wheelie bin, launching it off the carrier of the bin lorry and into the pond with the football joining in, eventually being popped by the pond monster. I am also here to talk to those two very young 5-year-olds who were enjoying a casual round of passing the football. What happened?
It was a terrible sight. Our football has been popped, and now he's older than the rest of Pestwood, making the town look very filthy. I, however, know a man, creator man, and a fairy dog friend that might help, and now easily save the day. Our town needs you, and we want a new football.
Well, that's what they say. Can our main hero save Pestwood Town before the whole town becomes extremely uninhabitable to live in? Back to the studio. A pond monster who popped a young 5-year-old's football and ready to make the whole old Pestwood filthy. What a disastrous outcome that would turn out to be.
I bet they'll be ringing the doorbell any second now. Ding dong. And of course they have. I'll go and see who it is.
But they are the very young 5-year-old boys who don't know how to keep out of harm's way.
Hello, Chris!
I stand corrected. Hello, young boys. So you say one young 5-year-old boy kicked the football over the field, knocked the bin with the football off the bin lorry carrier, and landed in the small pond near where we live that formed the pond monster and is now making the town extremely filthy.
Yes! Show us! Show us!
All right, but you have to come with us and show us the problem.
Okay, we'll show you!
So, this is where this freak disaster happened. The wheelie bin in the pond made the water turn extremely moldy green or dark lime green. Yeah, really sinister.
Yeah, scary pond monster. Mum and Dad would be too pleased. We're doomed.
And to think Dumpy really wins in the local pond is a sign of global warming. You can say that again.
Okay, young five-year-olds, we're going to help together, and that includes you, Tracker, to fish the wheelie bin out and see if anything has changed.
I suspect the bin collecting people wouldn't be too pleased about the mess in the local pond either.
Okay, heave! Ugh! The wheelie bin has been in the pond for so long it even disintegrated badly!
This is all our fault! Yeah! Mum and Dad will ground us from playing games outside for at least a month!
Look, if we find the pond monster somewhere and solve the problem, we may get a reward. So stop the crying over landspill milk and we'll win this fight.
Okay, Creator Man.
Guys, look. We have found the pond monster, and he's going after Sarah Cauliflower, who is another partial scientific expert.
Ah, yes. Finish another model. Chromosomes of a koala. Pretty clever, eh? Ah! Stand back! I mean you no harm!
This can't be really happening.
Ah! No one touch my sniggly into place!
Kara Cauliflower? Did I meet you multiple times when I was younger?
Yes, quite mischievous at your youngest. That pond monster just made my house extremely filthy, and my daughter has become victim to the pond monster. Luckily, I have plenty of cleaning supplies, including washing up liquids, soap, cleaning tablets, and all other kinds of safe cleaning stuff. It's true that I'm the housewife during every day of each week while my husband is at work. Feel free to take them and see my daughter if you can.
Of course, I'll take those cleaning supplies. After all, I do love to save young women, including your daughter, from danger. Stay safe now, Kara. Come, everyone. Let's find that pond monster again.
Good luck! Be careful out there!
After following the trail of a swamp mess, the pond monster has successfully managed to disintegrate part of Pestwood Infant School, and I have a funny feeling he's out of Pestwood Junior School next.
Ah, our school! We can't go back and see friends again! I know! We should never have done it in the first place! Put everything back and simply safe to normal!
Keep your tears, young five-year-old boys. I know just the expert who should clear that pond monster right away.
Hey, Chris, what can I help you with today? Heard there is a pond monster on the loose.
I have indeed. Can you come over to Pestwood and figure out a solution?
Certainly. I'll come over to Pestwood right away.
Thanks, Sophie. I'll see you there. Come on, guys, follow that pond monster swamp trail.
Oh,
Seems as though he successfully managed to make Pestwood Jr.'s skill filthy, and he also took the shortcut.
For his lead! Okay, Paw Monster, your games of making the town filthy end here. Keep roaring all you want. You're never going to take anyone hostage now, are you?
Ah! Help us! Save us!
I swear to Lord, if you make the scout hunt and disintegrated, you will be cleaned so bad it will be the first time you've been sent to your room. I knew you would do that. So who else are you going to take hostage, huh?
Hey! Get off me! Say to you too! Now put me down this instant, or I'll treat you as if you come out of a control infant! Someone! Anyone! Save us!
Oh, come on, Sophie. Where are you?
Right here!
Thank goodness you're here. Can you figure out a way to stop this pond monster?
You see all these cleaning stuff that you have right in front of you? I shall make the biggest bomb explosion your local county has ever seen. All I need is a bucket, all kinds of soap, including washing up liquid. Mix it all together. Place a clean TNT bomb inside the scout hut and into the pond monster. And last but not least, get ready for the plunge of your life. Here goes.
All's well that ends well, that's what I say. Just about.
My plan has worked!
Thank you, Sophie, for stopping that pond monster. You deserve a medal for all your hard work.
You're too kind.
My, I felt as though I was in this nightmare bubble the entire day, and these two are now company.
Mum, I'm safe again. Safe and sound indeed.
Now I see you, young boys. Do promise to me that you'll never put me in a sticky situation ever again.
We understand. We'll be able next time.
Glad to hear it.
I wonder what the BPC news reporter would say later. We better clear up the whole town together before people notice. Come on!
And to finish the latest news, Chris, Tracker and other helpful co have successfully cleaned up the whole town, including the local pond, making the place a safe environment. That's your news.
So glad you boys learned to listen to be safe outdoors. You should be proud of yourselves.
Thank you.
Come on, Sophie. Let's go to frost the coffee before the stores close.
Good idea.
I better stay clear of the local pond for a while. Who knew what disaster would come next?
You can never be sure what you will next be seeing that came from the local ponds, hence the title.
Ha 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 ha. Thanks for watching Chris and Trekkers Audio Adventures!